I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to forward all of your Gmail from one address to another email account. Over time, it's easy to find yourself with multiple email addresses, and monitoring all of those email accounts can be a headache. Thankfully, if you have a Gmail account that you don't monitor frequently or you no longer use, you can easily forward all of those messages to another email account that you do monitor. The process to forward all of your Gmail emails to a different email address only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to forward all of your Gmail from one address to another email account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to gmail.com, and then sign in to the Gmail account you want to forward all of the email from to another account. You'll land on your Gmail home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click See All Settings in this menu. Your Gmail settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Select Forwarding and Pop IMAP in the menu along the top of this screen. These options will be displayed on the lower part of the screen. Step 4. Find the Forwarding section, and then click Add a Forwarding Address in this section. A dialog box pops up prompting you to enter the email address you want all of this account's Gmail forwarded to. Step 5. Enter the email address you want all of the email from this Gmail account forwarded to, and then click Next. A dialog box pops up asking you to confirm that you want to forward all of the email from this Gmail account to the email address listed. Step 6. Confirm that email account is correct, and then click Proceed. Another dialog box pops up telling you that a confirmation code has been sent to the email account you want to forward all of this account's Gmail email to. Click OK to close this dialog box. You'll see the Gmail settings screen. Step 7. Open the email account you want to forward all of your Gmail to, and then find a message with a subject line that says Gmail forwarding confirmation, and open that email. Find the link to confirm this request, and then click that link. Step 8. Navigate back to the Gmail settings screen and open the Forwarding and Pop IMAP section. In the Forwarding section, click to shade in the radio button associated with Forward a Copy of Incoming Mail To. Check to make sure this option shows the name of the email account you added as the forwarding address in that drop-down option. Also, by default, the second drop-down option is set to keep a copy of all of your forwarded email in the original Gmail inbox, but you can also choose to delete messages from here after they are forwarded. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.